just a brain, and it hurts so much more to